calibrating of a sanitary sensor dry in an adapter together with an RTC-156 clamp insert. This is also a very simple setup. What you need is for users of a RTC-156 to reuse their clamp sensor. And this clamp sensor is fitting directly into a special adapter, like this. And then you can mount your reference sensor, like this. And as always, in the same depth as the sensor that you are going to test. So now it is ready. We can put it into the calibrator. So everything is ready and we can now set a temperature.